You missed this in The Lord of the Rings: The Return of the King. While filming the scene where the Rohirrim charge into battle outside Gondor, the film's director Peter Jackson requested that only extras who had actually read the books be placed in the front lines, as they would best understand how important this moment was to the film. This led to the actors who were most passionate and excited in real life being the ones who led the charge.